Oh, hi, I'm Sheneatha. I was just checking out this awesome dinosaur. I really love this place. Oops, I forgot to tell you where I am. This is Central Brooklyn Public Library. Hey, come back. Hey, I'm down here. Can I tell you a secret? I think the library is a magical place because there's always something fun to discover inside. Want to see? Come on. This library is huge, but libraries come in all shapes and sizes. Hey, there's Officer Jackson.
Hi.
He's a special officer. He makes sure that everything and everyone is safe in the library. Now on to our first stop, the children's section. Children's Reference Desk. Excuse me.
Hi, I'm Jen. I'm a librarian. Can I help you with something?
Yes. I'm sharing the library with my friend.
Hi, friend.
Would you tell us about some of the wonderful things happening here?
I'd love to. Look around. What do you see? Books.
So many books.
There are lots of them.
Are there books about animals?
Everywhere.
Are there books about families?
Oh, yeah.
Are there books about princesses, dinosaurs, cars? Books about friends, feelings, and stars? Trucks and foods, A, B, C, sweet.
What do you want to do? Start with your ABCs. You will grow like a tree. Roots plants are strong by the skills of early literacy. Here you find what you need to be or you can be. New thoughts and knowledge passed down through the centuries. You'll start off in Brooklyn. You'll go anywhere. There's books about everything. There's a world for you to share.
I get it now. There are books about everything.
To take home with you?
All of them!
You know, even though you can take a lot of books home, why don't we start with this one?
Looks interesting.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna hold on to it so I can check it out.
Check it out. The library has books about everything, even the library. Today we'll be checking out our favorites about reading and visiting this great place. This is Wild About Books by Judy Sierra and pictures by Mark Brown. This book is a roaring, rhyming, good time. Read what happened when Molly McGrew drives her bookmobile into the zoo. Oh, what a hullabaloo.
I love reading makes you feel good by Todd Parr. This book will get you excited about all the fun ways you can read. This book has silly, colorful pictures and an inspiring message.
This is one of our favorites. Lola at the Library by Anna McQuinn, illustrated by Rosalind Beardshore.
Lola loves Tuesdays because Tuesday's Library Day. Join Lola and her mom on a trip to their favorite place. This book gets the cuddle-upsy of approval.
Absolutely. You could cuddle up with any of these books, and I hope you will. Just pick your favorite and check it out.
There's so much to do in the library. Computer games make learning fun.
Oh, look at that. We're doing a puzzle.
Yes, look at the cute little elephant.
And over here, we have one of my favorite areas, the play area. Play is one of the best ways for kids to learn. It even helps them get ready to read as they explore language and how the world works. Oh, go ahead, get in there. Oh, hey, are you gonna play with me now?
Yeah.
Okay, it's a cha-cha-cha. Ooh, bon appetit. Thank you.
Mmm, delicious.
Ooh, that looks fun and tasty.
If you're ready for a story, if you're ready for a story.
Sounds like they're having a great story time.
A story, clap your hands. Meow, meow, pizza kitty. Everyone. Meow, meow, pizza kitty.
The library has tons of free programs and events. Story times, play times, concerts, author visits, celebrations, and arts and crafts. You can even visit the library without leaving your home. Visit our website to read ebooks and watch stories come alive.
Wow, there's something for everyone at the library. That's one of the reasons why I love it so much. Thanks for showing us around today, Miss Jen. I'm gonna go check my book out.
That's a good idea, but make sure you come back and visit soon.
Here we are. Checkout machine.
This is where you check out books to bring them home for free.
And then you return them when you're done. Now you don't need a library card to visit the library, just if you want to take books home. Now anybody can get a library card, even babies. Just ask your librarian. Now I'm using this checkout machine, but you can also use the checkout desk or the Brooklyn Public Library app. How do you like to check out your books? This paper tells you when the book is due back to the library. We get to keep books for 3 weeks. Hey, it makes a pretty good bookmark too.
What's that growling sound?
Is it a lion? A tiger? A bear?
Oh my! Oh, it's just my tummy.
Oh, come on.
Well, good thing that Central Library has a cafe, so I can go grab a snack. I think I'm gonna have a chocolate chip cookie. Ah, that was tasty, wasn't it, Blueberry? I think this would be a good time for us to get up and move a bit. How about we learn a song?
BBM, Book World, Songs Arrive, Excellent!
Actually, singing really is excellent because it slows down language so children can hear the sounds that make up words and get ready to read. Today we're going to sing. Here is the beehive, where are the bees? Hidden away where nobody sees. Watch and you'll see them come out of the hive. One, two, three, four, five. They're alive!
Oh, look.
It's time for me to go home. Thank you so much for visiting my favorite library with me. I had so much fun. Now, grown-ups, remember that things like singing and talking with your child helps them get ready to read. These practices are easy, but really important. For more tips, visit the library online or in person. Now,
bookstores.
It's your turn to visit your favorite library. What will you do when you get there?
Great! See you soon, bookstores!
Public Library Book World is made possible by generous funding through City's First Readers, an initiative of the New York City Council.